All right. Yes, sir. Something madam, once I've already answered three of your questions. Come, both of you come. Both of you come, only three of us will talk. Wait.
No.
Yes, sir.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir, I can, sir.
Yeah. So, you know, it's a pleasant surprise seeing you. We didn't know you're actually here.
But, okay.
My son, Pranav, is one of your fan buddies. Very shy guy, so.
I understand, sir.
Yeah. So actually, two questions. One is, you know, is there any single politician individual who is sort of the main inspiration? I know in general a lot of what you do can be attributed to a lot of politicians, but
all of them, sir.
But any one individual?
No, sir, not one.
Okay, that's an undiplomatic question, I guess.
Yeah. No, honestly, sir, because see, we knew it, we'll never get into trouble with politicians because it would be ridiculous if a politician watched our film and said, "Hey, that's about us. That is my scam. Nun scam na yengri torsaravaru." Copyright hatra aur mele. See, also the thing is, sir, we were very confident about that. And we showed a film to 180 politicians in Bangalore. And you'll be surprised how they watched the film. It felt like going back to school when the teacher would be teaching and we'd be making fun, no? Nudging each other. Hey, hola, no, no. It was fun. We knew we won't get into trouble. We haven't. So I think we're okay. We're doing fine.
Yeah. No, actually, you answered the second question. Not did you get any reactions from the politicians?
Yeah, they did, sir. They did. Yeah, a lot of them tweeted, spoke about it. In fact, in the beginning, it was now towards the way. Banni, sir, now screening maarthi. Nam friends ke liye now karthi bhi. Then I realized that this is a little murky because we don't want people using our film to say that our bagge ne ado. Ella our bagge. And it's very possible. You know what I mean? It's very possible.
And you know, last, not a question, but a statement. If you're missing masala dosa, my wife does excellent masala dosa, so you're invited.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. See, I tell you, for a moment, there's not too much of a difference between your son and me. I'm feeling very shy too.